Meet Asma Shakil of Srinagar, who has topped the Central Board of Secondary Education exams in Jammu and Kashmir this time, scoring 492 marks out of 500. 19-year-old Shakil studies in DPS Srinagar, whose students produced a 100% result in the class 12th examinations. Asma's hard work earned her a score of 98.2%, but she had a nail-biting wait before she could learn about her result. The CBSE website had crashed on result day as there was a spike in traffic. But when the news arrived, it was celebration at the Shakil household. Asma credits her parents for her success.
9 baje se 3 baje tak bilkul mujhe site nahi khul rahi hai. There was this huge load on the site. You can't blame CBSE people. Koi site nahi khuli. Sab phone pe site laga ke. To main I go to my mother and my father, of course. Mama baba ke paas gaya and I tell them that result aaya. To there's a thing that you need to know about my parents. They're extremely chill people when it comes to academics. Even if I'd have barely passed today, they'd still be the same parents to me that they are today. They don't care about my marks. They know that I have, they want me to not stress out, because back in convent I was this extremely stressed child. I study bahut zyada. To fir I told them that they were like, fine. So they didn't even come upstairs. They knew we were busy with our phones and we were anxious, so they didn't come up. They were like, okay, you do your thing, we are waiting downstairs. Ab 3 bhi baj gaye, ab 3 baje bhi hame result nahi khul raha hai. To ab to thodi bahut tension ho hi gayi. To fir a friend of mine called me. She asked me for my roll number, so she'd call school administration, kyunki wahan par they get the results bahut pehle. To she took my roll number and then she asked our teachers back in DPS. To uske baad thodi der baad to she calls us back. I didn't hear anything. Usne bas bola ki Asma ne top kiya.
Asma's mother is a homemaker and father runs a business. She has a twin sister she calls her biggest support and one elder brother. Asma says she wants to be a human rights activist in the future. Given the situation we are in, I would like to work for human rights, she says. Her aim was always to study abroad and she has won a scholarship for Georgetown University. She will be studying at its Qatar campus next.